And some breaking news we're following. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says they've arrested this 17-year-old. This is Tremayne Robinson for murdering 17-year-old Alayshia Powe. JSO says detectives identified the teenager as a person of interest not long after that shooting last Friday on the Westside. The state attorney's office confirms to First Coast News that they plan to charge this teenager as an adult.